Are you having trouble with the mail app on your iPhone not loading emails? Common issues could be due to network problems, app glitches, or incorrect settings. This guide will help you troubleshoot and fix these problems to get your emails loading properly again. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Switch your network. Swipe down to open Control Center. Try switching from Wi-Fi to mobile data or vice versa. Often, changing the network can resolve connectivity issues. Solution 2. Force close the mail app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle or double-click the home button or older iPhones. Find the mail app. Swipe up on the mail app preview to close it. Reset your iPhone. Reopen the mail app. Solution 3. Verify email account settings. Open settings. Scroll down, tap apps, scroll down and find the tab mail, tap accounts, select the affected email account. Ensure all settings such as server settings and ports are correct. Try turning off the email option from here, turn it back on. Solution 4, turn on background app refresh. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap background app refresh. Ensure background app refresh is enabled for Wi-Fi and cellular data. Solution 6. Remove and re-add the email account. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap apps. Scroll down and find and tap mail. Tap accounts. Select the email account and tap delete account. Solution 7. Reset network settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap general. Scroll down, tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset and select reset network settings. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve issues with the mail app not loading emails. If problems persist or you need additional help, don't hesitate to ask for support.